One of the things about living down near the equator is you always get these little visitors. He doesn't seem to be afraid of me. I mean, I don't think I can get much closer than that. You want to see his face? Hello. I'm a little lizard. Check out my feet. Wow, those are cool. You are a neat little lizard. He's just not the least bit afraid. Of course, he's not moving, so I suppose that implies that he's like, look, I'm not alive. I'm just a little statue of a lizard. Neighbor's kid looks like this, actually. He runs around with a little velociraptor tail on him. And you see how long the tail is? That is a nice tail. I bet this is one of those species where when it gets attacked, it can drop its tail off and regrow it. You know? So he's... God, he almost doesn't look real, huh? Well, I guess that's him. He's somewhere in the groceries now.